101 Plumbing here at 5356 Garden Grove in Tarzana doing a sewer inspection. We have a wall mount thing out here, cast iron. So right now we're going underneath the house. So this is the original cast iron. So this is the cast iron that is that has been installed when the house was built. You see we're making a right turn. So we're gonna locate this in a minute. This is a section of clay. It turns into cast iron. This is a lot of cast iron that can be descaled and cleaned to get back its full lifespan. Okay, so this is a transition from cast iron to clay. Now we're in a clay pipe. See minor root intrusion in this turn. Again, this is the original clay pipe here, terracotta. We are approximately 65 feet away from this cleanout. We're gonna be making a chimney turn, a chimney drop. And this is our root intrusion, so we're approximately 70 feet to 75 feet away from the building. So roots have grown in at this location. That is as far as we can go, so that's going to be the end of the video.